I joined racket when I was 15 years old. It gave me a reason to stay out of trouble. Racket built my confidence and made me see that I can build a better life for myself. Today, I am studying business administration at National Teachers College, and I believe that music can help Manila Street children to become who they were born to be.